after taking a direct hit from the naval cannon, the Xeno's ship appears to have crashed down somewhere near the harbor. You will face heavy resistance.
Happy hunting, Captain.
Typical. The ship could hardly have crashed further away.
It's worse than that, Major. The automap is detecting infrared hotspots all over the area ahead of the harbor.
Well, at least it's warm and visibility is good.
Major, the whole area is a huge Xeno's bug breeding ground.
Reset.
Roger.
By sheer biomass, the planted cart represents over half of the Xeno's horses on Earth. By numbers, much more.
Fortunately, the entry portal looks clear of debris.
hulls are opaque to radio waves. Once you get in, you're on your own. Good luck.
Roger.
Technicians have extracted the friend or foe codes you retrieved from the crashed ship. The only way to test them, however, is on site, and you will only have one shot at this, Captain. Prepare for deployment to Ashland.
Taipu, you now hold the keys to the force field in Ashland. Clear out the nest, find space for our heavy transports to land, and we'll prepare for the final push. UNX is counting on you, Captain.
Come back in one piece, will you?
Captain, to have any chance of taking back this city, you need to weaken the Xenos' defenses and establish a staging area. I've marked the location of the targets on your auto map. Get to it, Captain.
Not done yet.
in the temple.
Scanners drawing up blank. I think we're done here.
Excellent job, Captain. You've stopped the Xenos breeding in this area, at least for a while. Make your way to the next location and take out anything that moves along the way.
Setting up the staging area, and we'll soon be ready to launch a full-scale assault against the Ashland force field. This is it. We are taking the war to them.